specialize exclusively in all kinds of bakery goods for dogs. And we're gonna see if we can get him a birthday cake to celebrate. Because the cake that we wanted to get, are you quite finished? The cake that we wanted to get him has to be pre-ordered, unfortunately. So we still got a bundt cake and it should be pretty tasty for him, I think. We just need to let it defrost and then we can sing him happy birthday and he can eat it. Up his cake slice, and as you can see, he literally licked the bowl clean. We still have a lot of cake left because that's about 8 slices for such a small dog like him, so he'll have a lot of birthday cake for the next couple of days. Oh, you're so fussy. Really quick, I just wanted to say thank you to Happy Fang Fang. Even though we got there kind of late today, they still accommodated us and we were still able to get a good cake. And they gave us lots of extra free treats for him and they were super, super nice. So if you're ever in the area, I really recommend checking out their bakery. Also, big thanks to Indie Alley for always welcoming him into the cafe and they heat up the cake for us and everything. So they've been really, really cool and this cafe is super dog friendly. So inside, outside, it doesn't matter. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to leave happy birthday messages for Ooyoo in the comment box below and I'll make sure he gets all of them. Alright, thank you guys. See you next time. Bye!
Oh, he knocked it up in the air.